The Broward State Attorney's Office formally charged James Joseph Cray, a Davie police officer, for threatening to text pornographic images of his ex-girlfriend, another Davie cop, to colleagues if she didn't quit her job. The Broward County State Attorney's Office said Cray will be arraigned in court on the charge of extortion by threat at a future date. Cray is still on administrative leave with pay. Tyler Chatham, SunSentinel.com.